I do think the music is a bit fast. Maybe the young people don't think that. But when I started playing years back, I'd go back the most part to 50 and 55 years of sets. But the dancing sets at that time, the polka and the jig were played at a slower pace than they are today. But still in all, I one thing to say that when I was finishing up, some of the older players said that I was playing too fast. And I suppose the music is that, it was the one thing about it, that you can't play proper music for a set if they're dancing too fast. Because one have only four fingers, and who won't get in a third of the notes that would should be able to get in if we're playing the natural way for the set. But still in all, sure, you must go with the times and go, the young people like it a bit faster, we do have to try it that way.